I think I'm generally a live and let live kind of person. And I don't really harbor a grudge against that lady, who just had 8 kids, but. You know them big metal boots the city puts on the tires of illegally parked cars. Well, I think that they should put a boot on her uterus. A traffic boot. On her uterus.